To create a filter modulated with Aftertouch, press Edit, Part 1, Element 1, and go to Filter, Type, and select Cutoff. Press Control Assign and any key with Aftertouch until the assignment is done. Change the ratio to plus 11 and adjust the parameter 1 value to 8 to make sure that the filter cutoff doesn't react to higher velocity playing. Thank you.